I start drawing when I go to a location and I get prepared. I start out with guidelines and then I go to line work. And I finally go to details. Once I have the details done, I look over it and then I finish. I've been doing art for basically my whole life, but I started getting to it seriously about 6 years ago. Art has been a big passion of mine, and I hope to carry it on to a future career.